I've waited for this moment a long time.
Well, you waited for nothing. I'm out.
Do you think it's that easy?
Yeah.
Look at you. You're a mess.
Just do what you have to do.
No rush at all. I'm gonna enjoy this. But first, I'm curious. Why?
You have no fucking clue what's going on, do you?
Trying to get in my head, huh? I know what you're doing.
You're a good agent. Always following protocol. I used to be like
that.
Stop
fucking with me.
Nobody's stopping you. Let me ask you one thing.
I'm listening.
Do you have a life?
What?
It's a simple question. Do you have a life? Family, friends, relationships, travel, sex.
It's none of your fucking business.
I get it. You and I are not so different. But it didn't take me that long to understand.
Understand what?
That we're not just fucking robots. Slaves. Fucking numbers. That just do whatever they tell us to do.
Well, that's exactly why I'm here.
Exactly. Because I didn't follow protocol. Don't you get it?
Get to the point.
They're using you. As soon as you start to make your own decisions, and trust me, that day will come. You will mean nothing to them anymore. They're gonna send someone just like you. Take you out.
Do you think I'm stupid?
To our final moments.
Never had a real life. My parents died. Was 2 years old, car crash. So, no family, no friends. The agency is my family. They took care of me my entire life, taught me everything I know. And they taught me that emotions are for the weak. Made me weak once. Trust me, that will never happen again.
Did you love her?
You killed good people. So you put yourself in this position. For what? Ah, yeah. Freedom. Normal life doesn't exist. Not for you. Not for... What the fuck did you do to me?
You've ingested 50 cc's of
XR1 tranquilizer serum. Your body's in a temporary state of paralysis for the next 15 minutes. The only way to counteract these symptoms is by ingesting THC, beta-carotene, melatonin, and L-tryptophan.
Smart move, asshole.
I had a normal life. I had a wife. The agency took her away from me because I didn't follow an order. I will never see her again.
You think your parents died in a car crash? Think again. Agent 3047.
What the fuck is this?
That's what they call you. You'll find page 4 very interesting.
It's fucking bullshit. My name's Hoffman. Agency gave it to me.
That's right. Only one bullet, huh? Just as expected. You'll regain control of your body in the next 2 minutes. Welcome back.
You're more than just a number.
I am.